In this video, I'm going to show you how to add our IDX chat widget to WordPress. So go to your dashboard, which would be your website /wp-admin/, and scroll over on the left to Appearance and Customize. Then click on Code and click on Footer Code. Go back to IDX chat, copy this code snippet, and paste it in this section and click on Publish. Close this window and click on Visit Site. You can open it on a new tab, and this will refresh the site and the code widget will show up at the bottom.